An LSU grad student has been banned from teaching after allegedly leaving a threatening voicemail to a state lawmaker. State Senator Mike Fessy shared the explicit voicemail he says the student sent after the Louisiana legislature overturned Governor Edwards' veto of a ban on gender-affirming care for minors. State police say they are investigating the complaint.